हॅलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बॅक टू गोवन शेफ्स किचन. सगळ्यांक तुमकां माय मोगाचो योगा. इफ यू आर न्यू टू माय चॅनल, प्लीज मेक श्युअर यू लाईक, शेअर अँड सबस्क्राईब टू माय चॅनल अँड लीव युअर लवली कमेंट्स. सो टुडे वी आर गोईंग टू प्रिपेअर धदल. To prepare the dodol, the ingredients that we are going to use is 2 big coconuts grated, about this size, then about 5 cubes of palm jaggery, 1 cup of rice flour, about 5 cardamom pods. We need to powder them up, salt to taste, 1 tablespoon of clarified butter, and about 15 to 20 cashew nuts chopped. So here I'm going to grind the coconut in 2 batches with some hot water. Once it turns into a paste, use a muslin cloth and with the help of muslin cloth extract the first milk, which is the thick coconut milk. Now repeat the procedure again and add some more water and remove the second milk, which is the thin milk. So we need about 4 cups of thin milk and 2 cups of thick milk. So now I'm adding some jaggery in the thin milk, which is already hot, and I'm going to crush it a bit and leave it to soak. Now I'm going to sieve the rice flour and then I'm going to add my coconut jaggery mixture, not the thick milk, the thin milk one. Make sure there are no lumps of rice flour and add the coconut jaggery mixture little by little. Now as you can see, it is nicely mixed together and there are no lumps. It's time to turn on the heat. Make sure you keep on stirring until the mixture starts thickening up. Once it starts thickening up, add the cardamom powder. Now add the thick milk and make sure you stir it continuously and blend both the mixtures together really well. Now as you can see, the mixture has blend really well. So make sure you add some salt at this point and keep on stirring occasionally. Add your cashew nuts and keep stirring it. Make sure you scrape the edges simultaneously. And once you keep on stirring, after about an hour's time, you will get this texture. At that point, you need to add the clarified butter because that is what gives the dodol a very good shine and a very good texture. Once it is done, you will start noticing that it will leave all the sides, and that is when you know your dodol is ready. As soon as you finish preparing the dodol, make sure you platter it up really soon because it tends to set very fast. Once it is done, you can leave it for 3 to 4 hours or overnight. It's up to you. And your dodol will be nicely set. Time to platter it up. Give a nice bang at the back. And as you can see, it is perfectly set. Time to cut it up and show you. So I have left the dodol overnight. So this is how it looks. You can see the knife has also come out really clean, and here you go. And our preparation of the dodol is done. I had made another bowl because there was some extra left, so let me quickly show you that as well. So here you go. You can use any mold of your choice and prepare your dodol. So this is it, friends. I hope you all have liked my video. If you all have liked, please make sure you like, share and subscribe to my channel. I will see you all very soon in my coming up vlogs. If not before Christmas, then wish you all a very, very happy and a Merry Christmas. Khushal Borit Natala. सगळ्यांक तुमकां देव बरें करूं. थँक्यू फॉर वॉचिंग माय चॅनल. टेक केअर. बाय बाय.